Hi, I'm Nisha Siripurapu and I welcome you all back to Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen. Well, usually people come with beautiful flowers in their hands, but here I have come with these beautiful leaves. You know why? Because this is Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen and here I talk only and only about diabetes. And coming to leaves and diabetes, well, they go hand in hand and any form of leaf is excellent for them. Now, this is called kale and it looks like spinach, but it's certainly not spinach. It belongs to cabbage family and it is also called leafy cabbage. And it has got a very thick stem. So in this video, I am going to share my recipe of kale curry, and in this I'm going to use only leaves. We are not using this because it will take a lot of time to prepare them, and this stems we are going to keep in fridge and we can use this for making smoothies. So this is a very simple recipe, and without wasting much time we'll go into the kitchen and check out that. But before that, you should know that this is excellent for weight loss also, and if your sugar levels have gone haywire, you use this for few days to normalize it. And yeah, that's it. So let's get started. Thank you so much. Comes our kale curry. Now I have not done too much of tempering with the original taste of the leaf, and I have not added too many spices, but again the crunchy onion, the crunchy garlic and the sesame seeds gives it a very different and altogether new taste. So you can have this with brown rice or rotis. Here I am showing white rice because I don't have brown rice today in my house. So please do try it. I'm sure you're going to love it. And before I leave, please, I want to request you all to subscribe to Nisha's Diabetic Kitchen by clicking on my picture above. And I'll see you again next week with one more interesting recipe. Till then, stay blessed, stay happy. Thank you so very much.